What's up, guys? It's your boy King Collector. Ooh, my hand. All right.
What's up, guys? Today is my birthday.
So we have Yanro, the body of the Sentry Wave, his gun, and him. So this is like the MCU Kree guy. Can't wait to put that together. I'll do the.
All right, cut off, but
that's her standing up. She's not that bad. So let me try to like put her with the weapon and let's see. Guys, it's your boy, the Kid Collector. So, as you can tell, we are not the normal setup. I did not move. I came back to visit Pennsylvania for a month. I'm leaving next Saturday. That's another reason why I have not been making videos. But today, I finally got a character while I was up here. We got Fantastic Four character, so my Mr. Fantastic is not lonely. So, let's get into this unboxing. So this is my setup for now. So we'll probably go back to the normal setup, but let's get him unboxed. Well, if I can get this open. All right. Heat the box. So here he is. So let's get out the Build-A-Figure pieces. So here we have the thing arm. And this Build-A-Figure is the Super Skrull. Here's another arm. I might not complete this wave, but I do wanna get at least all the Fantastic Four figures, so I have the whole Fantastic Four. I know I might be getting Thing. I don't know when. So then I'll have at least the three boys. I can't really get this on. So we'll just deal with that later. Then we have, well, the one went flying. I'm pretty sure these goes around like his arms, like his wrists. But I did have another video planned that was in the making, but I guess got deleted. It was an update of all my stuff, but I must have not posted it. I thought I did, but I don't think I'm pretty sure I didn't. So I guess that will have to be done when I go back to Florida. So here is the character. Let's get this. So here's the figure. So he has butterfly joints like my Living Laser, and I'm pretty sure I have a Wolverine. Thought my Wolverine had butterfly joints. No, I know I have another figure that has butterfly joints, but I definitely know Living Laser does. Or maybe it's just a figure I saw like when I was shopping online or whatever, that like another Wolverine that had butterfly joints. Yeah, mine does not. But so his fist, his legs, he has nice, his foot joints, I don't know, but his other joints are good. So then we have, I'm gonna put the other accessories on him and see how he looks. So here's the accessories. I'm pretty sure I put this one on wrong. Like the little arm accessory. So we have the fire hand, fire fist. So that's Human Torch for you. I like it. Like, he has like the same exact suit as Reed Richards did a little bit, like the torso. But I still think it looks cool. Pretty cool. I like it. I do have some stop motion ideas with him. So that's that. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And pretty sure I'll catch you guys when we're in Florida. Peace out.